But I would like to give a message to you all today. I think you will understand it is a very important message for the teachers, parents, and also for children, especially the